We are here on Discord, just chilling. We have not been doing many of just chilling on Discord things recently. Mostly because I haven't been. Been quite busy. Fixing stuff as well is a thing. Hopefully I sound good now, or at least reasonable. Better than the last couple of videos, because Mike, well, kind of fake Mike, but it's new, so it works, supposedly. Anyway, I tested it out a little bit. I'm hoping it sounds fine. So I guess you could call this an extended test of the mic if you wanted. We're just here, just chilling. We have some mudae to do, because of course we do, always do. Do I have R2? I do not have R2. That is sadness. Are you ready for me to fix that problem? Hehe. I'm so smart. So we are. One of the things that I want to do is sort out Soulist. Because what with not having had much time recently, I haven't been doing that for a while. I've kind of just been writing down what I got and then deciding to organize it later. For the most part, it does actually take a little bit of time when I get a lot of them, and I do get them quite fast. Also because I think it doesn't really matter when I do them, you know, as long as I get them done. So that's the plan. Just sorting out Soulless, chilling on Discord, seeing what's up. We had a raid on here earlier. But yeah, we had a raid earlier, so still in the backlash of that, although nothing really happened, it was pretty easily sorted. I'm getting pinged somewhere. And I don't know where. The only place I have pings on is here and here, and there's no new messages there. So, where am I being pinged? Not here. Huh? Can't use Dino on here, it's ridiculous. It's because they don't want us to have ban perms, but they could just change that in Dino control panel, but I don't know, I don't think they know how it works, so the helpers don't have perms. And then eventually I'll probably get mod on there, proper mod. Proper is basically mod anyway, we literally are just exactly the same but without the ban perms. That's the only difference. To be honest, I think I know more about Discord and moderating than most of the rest of the moderation team, so... oh well. It doesn't bother me. What happens, happens. Thank you. The other thing that we should do is try this. So see if this is any good. Because I don't know if it's going to be any good.
Everything in life is a negotiation.
We'll see, shall we?
Across the street is a negotiation.
Sure. I know literally just doesn't work on this server like at all. Like, it doesn't do half the stuff it was meant to do. It just randomly mutes people when they join sometimes, and no one uses it properly. It's just obnoxious to use on this server, which is why actually the mods and above that have access to the commands normally don't use them anyway. Because actually it doesn't work. We need someone that knows what they're doing to have access to the control panel and fix it. But, like I said, the people that have access to the control panel is Jang, who doesn't appear to know what they're doing. I mean, they're not bad. They clearly have some reasonable knowledge of Discord. They can sometimes fix some stuff, but it's not extensive. And then there's Cyrex, who doesn't have a clue, to be frank. I mean, you know, they've been at this for a couple of years. They know, like, basic commands, you know? They know how to ban people. Like, that's not exactly hard. But their knowledge of moderation is not above average. It's not below average either, it's average, you know, it's perfectly reasonable. But we need someone with above average knowledge of moderation to be using the Dino Control Panel. And normally on a server as big as Cyrex, with 10,000 people on it, you would expect to have someone in the high-ups of moderation that had above-average experience with moderation. Wait, go back now. What are you doing?
Everything in life is a negotiation.
Not all that. I wasn't paying enough attention. No. You know what, it's not bad. Oh no, I pressed definitely the wrong button. That's not the button I want. Oh, I'm messing everything up now. No, that's not play again. Okay, what are you doing now? It's gonna do another ad. Okay. Salt and vinegar, guys. What are you doing now? Another ad. Okay. And I was going to press. Shut up! You know what, let's just go on here. This is just going to be easier, isn't it? We'll put on something that's easy. I say nice. Just because I like it doesn't mean anyone else does. There you go, I have just a button.
Hello, it's so good to see you.
Okay, now what was I saying? Oh yeah, normally you'd expect someone in the higher ups to have above average knowledge of Discord, bots, perms, etc. And they would probably, as long as the trust worthy, they would get admin and then they would just sort everything out, right? But the problem is, the people here that have the above average knowledge are not the admins. Monkey has a reasonable idea of what he's doing, and I don't mean to be big-headed or anything, but like, I think I have a pretty damn good understanding of how Discord works and its bots. Because I actually bother to learn it, right? That's the point. If you just use Discord, you're not going to know how bots work. And control panels, and perms, because you don't need to. But I bother to learn it, so I have an idea. And yeah, Monkey has a reasonable idea as well. He's not too bothered with using his knowledge, I would say. But he has the knowledge. But like, you get like 98, Felu, Suri, they try. But they make it pretty obvious that they don't really know. And this is not like me judging them, this is something that they've all said. All of those three people at some point, they're all really active in Discord and with the staff and the rest of it. But all of them at some point have said, yeah, I don't really know much about perms, I don't know really how bots work. And like, that's perfectly reasonable, I don't have a problem with that. But the point is, it does not make, like, the type of admin that a server needs to have at least one of. Having admins that don't even know that much about Discord, again, is perfectly reasonable. If nothing else, that's how you learn, right? If you get admin on a server and you don't know how it works, then you learn. But you need at least one to know how it works for it to actually function properly, right? And I don't think we do, personally. Either that or Jam's just inactive, which isn't a lot of work. Maybe he's really good at doing stuff, but he just doesn't bother. Who knows? Oh, now if any of them watch this, they judge me, so... Wait, that's not from him? Oh, it's from the other one. Mutual service, just these two? Oh no! I'm alive. Oh, I'm actually quite good. Nice. Do I have another version of that? Because I thought I did. Well, I've got that. We've got this. Oh, I've not seen that one before. Well, I probably have, just forgot about it, you know. Oh, my goodness, I've just seen that. Anyway, I don't think they've got enough swaps on that server to be adding more emojis, so whatever. Oh dear, what was a fun TikTok video, it'll be short. That was pretty fun. Not gonna lie, that's pretty fun. Anyway, we still have goals to do. Well, no claim there. I'm none there either. Okay, well, fair enough, I'll wait, I guess. What about here? No? This is the last one. What about here? No. Okay, we're saving these balls. Let's get into the soulmates thing, because that's what I said we do. Come on, button. Yeah, see, this is my little log that I've got. So what have we got today? We got Japan-chan a couple of hours ago. Sam, an hour before that. Seda, 2 hours before that. Tuko, wait, is this yesterday? Oh no. That was also today, 2 hours before that. Oh yeah, I got these in the centre of worlds! I forgot about that. Yeah, let me find the print screen I think of that. No, that was cool. Look at it. Look at this. I know it was two different ones, I think. So yes, okay. Look at this! Now you're soulmate. two roles in a row. There was no deleted messages in between or anything. This was just epic and cool. Loved that. Yeah. These two were apparently really close together as well. By what? Like 20 seconds? 30 seconds? Probably in the same set of roles, just not right next to each other. Like, you can see how much I get there. It's ridiculous. All I need to do is not do it for a couple of days and we get pages. So who have we got to sort? We go to the back. All of those. All of those. Oh, it's a lot. It's a lot. Oh, no. Everything after Shizuku. I remember doing Shizuku. She's a duplicate. That's why she's at the end. But Yoshie is not sorted yet. We've got, like, almost 3 pages to sort here. This is why it's going to take a while. And this is why we just turn in today. I'll probably go on Minecraft later and do some videos of that. But for now, we can just chill. And I'll do my roles while we do stuff. So, let's get started. Yoshie, let's go randomly in there. Where do we want to put Yoshie? Well, we've got to put her above Bullet. Bullet's kind of trash. Not by much, though. Yeah, we can't have her above Reggie. Reggie's great. Below Sui, maybe? Country. Oh, no, that's it. That's the right one. This is obviously also Elton Ride. Tina, Bakulchan. To be honest, could just put it below Club Storm. Yeah, seems reasonable. Could actually be higher up compared to Bullet than that. But actually, yeah, there's a bit of a gap there between Hinata and Club Storm. I don't know, Club Storm's not that good, I guess. We're going to see her there. She's pretty nice. We like her this year. Okay, whatever. We've done it now. So, next. Who is this? I don't actually know. Oh, yeah, that's why I don't know. Not seeing even getting. So, she gets a little camera emoji, because I don't know who she is. And then she'll be going somewhere near the back. Now, let's start with page 18. Let's have a look at her picture, what she looked like. Very nice. Clapping. Yeah, I mean, it's standard even game stuff, I don't really care to be honest. You can keep your Misato. See where that happy face there. Okay, well, I had to stop on the lead one, didn't I? It's fine. So where are we putting her? Your personal guide to the somewhere down the bottom with these ones. Sign up for YouTube Music. Yeah, probably put her above Junko, I don't know Junko, obviously. Probably not about this stuff, because... Yeah. Homo? Who's Homo? I can't remember. I recognize her name. Oh, Homo. Yeah, we can put it above Homo. And then below... Sister? I don't know who you are. I've got the picture in my head. Is it the person I'm thinking of? Yeah, it is. Okay. So below Celestial? Yeah, go on then. Below Celestial. Another one down. So who is next? Shia. Shia's good. Let's go back to about page 10. Ooh, it's lagging a bit. Am I using like all of my RAM so much? Chrome apparently is taking up 25% of my CPU. Okay. Sure. Right, who are we doing again? Shia. Shia can go higher than this. Shia's pretty good. And if Fioretta is good, fight me. Put her a bit above these. Not too much higher though. Ah, she can go above these ones. Go on. We gotta put her above tier. Flags at the bottom of that one. I'm thinking on this page somewhere. She's a bit dim-witted. Mm. Excellent La La, maybe? What do I prefer, Nene or Shia? Nene, I'm sorry. Oh wait, just realized the time. Well, I missed a bunch of balls, or at least I'm about to. No, I won't even load. Okay, I guess I'll just miss a bunch of balls then. There we go. Can we get any before 24 parts? Nope, we can't. It's 24 parts now. Wow, this was dense for that one. Yeah, it's chrome. Not chrome. What are you doing? It's taking so much time. Huh? Yeah, exactly. Now you've crashed. And that's what you get. That's what you get for eating all my RAM. Now what's your problem? I managed to lower it a little bit. Not by much though. Damn. My computer has more RAM than this. Is this it's taken up 70% of my RAM? It's only using like 3 gigs. I mean, like everything is only using like 3 gigs combined. I have like 20 gigs. What's wrong with you? Okay, well, it's just thinking about that. You can come check here, though. See if any cool stuff comes from this one. Okay, sure. Go! You're just spamming emotes or something. Oh, dear. Oh. I didn't notice. It's pretty recent that this thing's happening now. Yeah, it's only been like the past half an hour they've been doing this. Not too bad. I'll just put a kill myself promotion. Oh no. Right, where are we? Shia. Where are we putting the Shia? Why has this changed page? Surely it's changed page. Were we here? Yeah, we were here. Because she's not as good as this stuff, is she? Actually, fair debate. You like Satchi? Debatable! I know, I kind of feel like Lala's better than this stuff, though. Maybe I should remove Lala or not. Like Lala or Kurame? Yeah, I want to say Lala for the end of the You see, this is why it takes a while as well, because I don't just put in the new ones, I always move around the ones I've already got. Damn it. Yeah, I'm just going to move Lala up. Okay, and now, given that Lala isn't here, Shia, did she beat all of these pretty easily or something? That would be nice. I kind of want she... Yeah, she does, actually. Yeah, okay. So then Shia can go up here. Let's just check what's here. Yeah, she's not good at this stuff. You're like, is this in here? Is this Steam? Shinsuke? Like, all of these are very good, you know? Which we probably kind of think. Yeah. Tempting. Oh no, it's broken. Am I gonna need to put the command again? No. So where are we putting it? No, I'm looking at Deus. Right, I'm looking at Deus. Like, do I prefer Deus or Shia? Because that's a tough one right there. Because they are completely different characters. said it takes a while, and I just missed another set of rolls. It's with this 28 pass now. Room. What's going on here? Oh, it's just sketches, so I don't need this. I'm not even going to read it. Look, it's not even going to load in. No, nothing. Stupid laggy display. Has it fixed Chrome yet? Oh yeah, actually did. It's using like half a gig for less money now. Oh yeah, I didn't change anything. Still 25% something even. What the hell? It's literally just got like YouTube open, a couple of PDFs. Like, okay. Whatever. Right, so where are we at? Shia, right, yes, Shia. Shia or Trotkun now? Surely it's gotta be Trotkun. Trotkun or Ruka now? I'm just thinking maybe I swap Trotkun and Ruka on an extra. Yeah, go on. Trotkun's an extra being well up. And then we could put Shia between the two. Right? Trotkun, then Shia. And then Ruka. Do I actually want Shia or Bosh? Is he really? Yeah, to be honest, I might put all that here. Like below pilot or something, actually. She cannot possibly go above 16. I know. It's been a long time since I saw a dungeon because so it's tough to remember how much I like mine, but it was sad when she died, so that's cool. Yeah, but I'm thinking 15 Pyra Shia? Or do I go mad and have 15 Shia Pyra? What about people like Blank and Dorobo? Do I want to say she is better than them? Yeah, go on. Shia, wait, I need you first. Do it like that. Yeah, we can always change it later. Right, so, now we go here, SL. It's being really laggy, sure. And now we have less stuff to sort. So you can see she's if we've moved down a bunch, but the stuff that was below is now above her. So what have we got now? Elmer. Okay, where do we want to put Elmer? I don't really care that much about Elmer, to be honest. But like more on this stuff. Elmer from the Dragon Maid, mind. I kind of want to put her below Siri, actually. No, that's not fair. Maybe below Siri. I don't really care about shit.
Keep the vibe going with YouTube Music Premium.
Like the other Dragon Maid girls are like way better. Let's have a look at that. She does have a little eating with the pastry. Yeah, see.
YouTube Music Premium. Like, on music,
I don't really care about
try 1 month free.
Oh, she looks kind of cool in her way. Yeah. Maybe I just can't remember much about Dragon Maid. Of course, we'll have Dragon Maid Season 2 coming up soon enough, and that'll make me want her more, won't it? It's gonna happen. Big ice cream. Yeah, I don't know. Elmer's... He's alright. So where do we put him? Cry about how low down our bed is. Do it. Hate me. We could put him above here. We can't put her this high, like... CC? Nah. That female. We've got to go below this. of Venom. No, Venom's better though. Super better. What about like Neon Cat? What's a tough comparison? I don't want to say it's a man, thank you. I don't know. Well, yeah, what about Shield? I don't really care about Shield. Could just have a directly below Super? Come on. Am I happy with that? Where was I putting it? Below Super. I don't know. Maybe I should move Sui up. But this stuff's not bad. And Tia? We all see? Yeah, true. Maybe I should move Tia down. Let's do that plan. Maybe let's move Tia down. And then we've got a full little one. Yeah, see, they're better. Let's move Tia down below, too. Darwin's getting alright. Darwin's getting pretty good. Like a worse Mirai Nikki, if you haven't seen it. Mirai Nikki being the worst Death Note. We've only got a couple minutes till we need to be doing the rolls up here. So I'm trying to keep an eye on that. Right, where are we now? Suyu. No. Satala, okay. Got myself confused. Satala. Okay, where are we putting Satala? Again, let's go in the middle somewhere. Satala. I haven't seen ReZero Season 2 yet. So, I'm going to be putting the ReZero people lower than they would be otherwise. Satala. She's basically Amelia 2, isn't she? Which is nice. I don't want to put her below this one though, to be honest. You're not too much lower though. She's got to beat that bottom stuff. Shitan Yor. She's got to beat that weird creation. She's going to put you near the top of this page, below Lander maybe? Above LeBron? Yeah, sure, why not? Somewhere in Lambda 11. Satala. Nice. Now let's quickly go and do these because this is literally the only set of balls that I'm going to remember that exists. I did remember they exist, so now we get them. Because he says they're 37 past, so it's 30 seconds past, 36 past. And we roll them. Okay, nice. Where are we now? Rias! I've not seen SDJSD. So you can take one of these. Of course I know Rias. Because she's like 9th in rankings. And she's not going to be going that low, to be honest. Come on, we've got to go back there. There it is. She's looking hot. Lucky star! Meliodas is a good meme though, I like Meliodas. I see Titania, do I really prefer Titania to a gas? Surely not. So does that mean Riaste is about all of this? Like Arceus? Manta? Just got Saturn! Yeah, okay, sure, she can go above it. Easy! Yeah, I'm thinking around here. Above Misty, maybe? Nah, she needs to go that though. We've got Chica up here, but Chica's an epic name. Chica will be VS. Not Chica. Because she does Chica dumps. Not seeing Love is War, you know. Yeah, she doesn't do this stuff. I'm thinking near the top of this page, up here somewhere. Below Yoshi yet, maybe? Nah, she beats Yoshi yet. Perfect one. below euthanasia. I think below euthanasia. We'll do that. Okay, the next range. I'm trying to see that. I know who this is. I've got them in my head. Oh, I was hoping there'd be more than one picture. I remember the default one. I couldn't remember the others, but that's apparently because there aren't any others. Yeah, I don't know who this is. This is collection. I don't know. I've seen Konosuba, but I don't know who it is. So we want them purely because of collection of Konosuba, than because of anything relevant. So let's go down here somewhere. If she can beat this doctor. Yeah, see, I'm thinking like here somewhere. Above the L. Let's go above the L. There we go. That was an easy one. Where are we now? Oh, that's the fat looking thing from Interspecies Diseases that I don't really care about either. I can have a collection too, and that can go even lower than this one. Hello, Emma. Can I? Do I have Iris Heart? Not below Iris Heart. Below Emma. Below that.
Be productive anywhere with mobile downloads. Start a free trial of YouTube Premium and learn uninterrupted.
Let's put a bell on. Okay, who is next? Oh, can I remember the name of the thing? No, I can't. I don't know her though, I've not seen the thing. Miss Core. Again, I had this picture, it was in my head, but yeah, I don't know. So we'll put that on there. She looks alright. Funny gifts. Okay. Some weird looking ones, yeah. I mean, like fancy ones, you know. She's eating a star. You see her swallow it. Whoa, mind blown. Oh. I have no idea what's going on in this gift. Oh, yeah, there's a beach episode in the musical. Very good. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think we get the point. Didn't that used to be a default? I can't remember. Her default's changed a good couple of times. Let's go to 17. We had all that stuff again. Yeah, she beats this thing. And just put a below from this at all. The below from this at all. Yeah, let's put her above. She beats her. I kind of want to shoot it. Nah, she didn't really beat this stuff. That kind of thing. Yeah, nah. That kind of car was a meme. Oh, but Window's up here though. Really? Window beats that kind of one? Do I want to stick with her? Why is she noble all the way up there? It's not a bad point though. Okay, I think what we do, we put her below Chronicle. What? No. Here. No. Really? What? Okay. But then Shinobu, I'm moving down. Below Supersonic, then? At least. I can always move her down further later if I decide that she still doesn't deserve it, does it? That'll do for now. Now, where are we at? We were at like 19, we want 19. Only Teriki left on this page. Nice. Teriki is from Mob. That's pretty good. There we go. We've got the big hair thing. Where's the big hair? He's got the big hair. This is not where he has the big hair. No. Come on, the big hair. There's probably one of him being bald in here as well. Is it funny? No? Hey, big hair. Funny picture. Okay, so where are we putting it? Start out at page 8. See where we go from there. Yeah, he beats him. Yeah, he can beat that lot, sure. Ooh. Now we're getting somewhere. Yes. He beat Darius. And now. What's about here? Oh yeah, like Shinsuke and Lelouch. Doesn't beat that. Aww. He's pretty good there. Pretty funny. Above Dororo, maybe? Dororo's pretty cute, though. And she's got a little squidgy cheek gift. Yeah, I think he beats this stuff, though. Are you not gonna walk now? Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking about Dororo, to be honest. Fire. And then Teriki? Sure. Teriki. Ah, oh, no, I don't know though. Teriki's pretty good. Maybe about. Yeah, actually. She and Teriki. Oh! So now we're on to page 20. Load piece just goes empty. I can't use this. Who is this? Oh, that's a candy. Oh, she's going to go far too high up for her own good. You can tell this because if you look at the top of the soul list, we have Natsuri all the way up here, which is far too high for her own good. So Kane is also going to be going far too high for her own good. Where do we want to put her? Wait, Shin is this high up? Ooh, wow. I wonder if I'm biased. Yeah, she's pretty good to be fair, I do like Shin. Seems like all the way down here that we had like Shunsuke. All the way down here? Compared to yeah, but to be fair, there's a lot of good stuff between the two, isn't there? Like, this is all such good stuff. We get this high up for soulless. Oh, it's quality. And Street Vendor's just my favourite meme in the game for me. I should probably move Street Vendor down there to be fair. Okane though, Okane. Yeah, not quite this time. Not quite this time. I'll come back to Street Vendor in a minute. I am thinking around here though, to be honest. I like count for too much, I'm sorry. Bias. Yeah, because she gotta go above Saki. She's got to. Above Penny even. Above two. Oh dear. I wanna put her above like all of this stuff. Yeah, I can actually do them. But not about Shin, Ryuko. Surely. That's just too far. Yeah, so directly below Shin, I guess, works. Let's just go with that. Now, Street Vendor, do you really need to be that high up? The thing is, Street Vendor was one of the first that I got. So. I put him that high up and then I just kind of ignored him. But like, honestly, it's street vendor, are you really that good? The thing is, he's only incised it, like, 2 seconds. I feel like it should be just a little bit lower. Could be a bog as that, though. It's that splash. Where do we put him? I'm thinking below Rory, maybe. You can tell Rory used to be higher up as well, because she's got the emote. It was originally the ones on the top page, top two pages, that I gave the emote. Obviously, it extends a bit further down now, because I've started to get more on the top pages, and then more stuff has emote. But way back when, Rory was on the top two pages, because I didn't have, like, any of this stuff, right? So, yeah. Rip V-ranked. The thing is, Bongo Cat's only a meme really anyway. Am I gonna move Bongo Cat down as well? Good try. Actually, maybe, yeah. Maybe, yeah. I don't know, actually. I might just leave them both there. Maybe move Bori up? I don't know how much I would move her off, though, to be honest. She's not as good as Duke. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna leave this stuff here, where it is. And what I'm gonna do is my rolls, because it's about to be rolls for the set. Let's see if we can get anything good. Any soulmates? Any epic cackles? Any nice keys? Because probably not. Actually, that's a nice cackle.
Why upgrade to YouTube Premium?
I don't know, why upgrade? Really? It's upgrade? Oh, it is.
It has background plays.
Yeah, it has background plays, right?
Whether you're working out some music or listening to a podcast, your sound won't stop playing if you lock your screen.
Fantastic.
And it has mobile
numbers. I should just skip the ad.
So you can keep learning and getting better, even when you don't have Wi-Fi or data.
Oops, ad skipped. And now, three more rolls. We still have an hour before we need to plan, right? Oh, 2 hours even better. Yeah, I was just worried it was timely set as well, and then just wasted the time. But it's fine. So the, still 2 hours left. I'm gonna come on here to find this. Orange chocolate. Okay, fine, I'll take that one here. Sure, why not? Oh, we've only got one more left here anyway. Fair enough. Give me something good there. Okay, fine, I'll take the Zero ones. I don't actually care much about her really much. She looks kind of rubbish in my opinion. But I find all the Azerline stuff just because I want to collect it. No Lang. Almost 100 pecker. That's like a lot on this server, honestly. Like. Alright, yeah. Oi, give me that. Wish. Here we go. Let me just check this leaderboard. Pretty much nothing left in the top 1,000. You know, pretty much nothing. And what if I don't specify game? There's still a fair bit left, yeah. Because there's a lot of game stuff left that are dust here, isn't it? To be climbing. He hasn't rolled any of it yet. So, alright. We get there. See if we get any now. That'd be cool. Nope. Apparently not. Okay, now what about here? Anything cool? Give me cool rolls. I want epic and cool rolls and climbs, please. What? Oh, okay. I thought that was a different name. Could just take Robin. Sure. Could just take Robin. Robin's not too bad. Oh wait, a low is actually 150 capital or what? Okay, sure, let's try our team. When did she go up so much? I didn't think she used to be 150 capital. Oh, hello. No, anything. Genuinely enjoyed watching one of the things. No, I don't. I haven't seen it. Video here, yeah. Sorry about that. Yeah, again, I haven't watched it. Yeah, alright. Continuing with the roles. What an interesting conversation. We're going over here for our next set. If it fancies loading, of course. Hey! No one has rolled since I last rolled an hour ago. Okay. Oh, I don't have a plane. Okay. I'm gonna wait 2 minutes and then roll on here. For now, roll on here. Still no plane. Okay. We roll anyway. No artillery either. Violet with her ult is gonna come and smite me. But I don't really care. Who knows, maybe I'll get a key. That'd be cool. I mean, with this lag, I'm not sniping anything anyway. Literally can't see what's going on. Taking like 5 seconds to send a roll. What the hell is wrong with you, computer? What are you doing now is taking up so much? Nothing. I'm gonna refresh Discord. Oh no, I probably shouldn't now, because if it takes forever then I'll miss the rolls that are happening in a minute. So we'll wait 1 minute, and then refresh just a big way. Didn't roll anything good anyway, so it's fine. I can smack whatever I like, and that's it. Alright. Hello. Rolls, please. Sending my messages, please. And there goes the members list. Never to be seen again. Oh, this is taking forever. Okay, finally a server I have claimed. Let's go. Please just send my messages. Come on, Discord. Get in there. Okay. I'm not even gonna have time to finish these before it's time to do these ones. So, like, let's just go over here. Oh, it's not going in. Come on. 13 rolls, can you do them? It wasn't even as laggy before, it got suddenly a lot worse. I'm not going to get all of them done before reset. And there's reset. Oh, but it's still sending them, so now it wastes a bunch of up. Yeah, that's great. Oh, what? I didn't even press it that many times. What's wrong with you, Discord? Yeah, that's great. Why have there been pings? I'll read it in a minute. This is ridiculous. No, just refresh Discord, okay? Just refresh. This is ridiculous. What's cast number to say about the whole thing? Nothing really helpful at all. Still think sperm's taking up 25% of my CPU. But like, that's honestly the only major weird thing. Everything else is perfectly normal. Well, we can shut up Microsoft Teams, I guess. If it's only taking 300 megabytes of RAM, I mean, it shouldn't be having a huge effect. But I stopped it now anyway, so whatever. Discord back. Well, nearly. You can see it's trying to be back. Are we good now? We're not, because it's not changing the mouse when I hover over this. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, okay, sure. You can have human mode on. Now, can I look at my pig? No? Hello? Oh dear. Discord, come on! What is your problem? Oh, yeah, just... okay, yeah. Yeah, this is a cute emoji. This is worth reading. Oh, I'm glad he likes the emoji, what can I say? Now, let's finish my rolls on here. Is it going to be faster? It is a bit faster, okay. Well, at least that was worth giving him. Give me a cap. Bro. I feel that amount was already in the server. I didn't think we had any slots. Have you been removing more emojis? Someone's definitely going to move in. I'm just going to act all ignorant. Oh, what? I didn't think we had slots. And then someone will be like, no, no, we do, because I removed a bunch. And I'm like, it was you! And we can all shift the blame onto them or something, haven't we? But this isn't fair. Born in 2008, favourite game GTA, like... What do you mean? It's definitely cheating, I mean. Definitely. Can we get walls in here? Kind of, if we don't mind them being like 4 seconds later than when I sent them. Alright, can you guys see what's going on here? Because I can't really see what's going on. Marines, but it is. Not gonna find out on the first hour though.
Be productive anywhere with mobile downloads. Start a free trial of YouTube Premium and learn uninterrupted.
A very intellectual discussion they are having. I'm just gonna look for waifus while they do that. Why be intellectual when you can have waifus? Epic life advice. Come on, this is... There's a tackle, sure. Why not, I guess? Okay. Again, not seeing Re:Zero Season 2, so not really sure what's going on there. I'll watch it at some point when I get some time. Maury, cool. Why do you have Maury pet, huh? Give me Maury. Not fair. It's taken like 20 minutes to do my orders. Stupid land. Ridiculous. Almost done that. We'll take another character up. Two rolls left. Come on. Are we actually going to get them? Right, we got the character. There's one. Give us the other roll. Come on. Hey! See the squishy face? That's the Dororo, I believe, the squishy face thing. Oh, I'll just DK it. We never get tackles on here at the moment, anyway. I don't have DK. Okay, fine. and be like him. Now, can we please get back to the soulmates? Very wholesome. Right, SL20. Let's go. Alright, any use, sir. Any use is pretty good. What was wrong with you, though? For real. How are you just not... Chrome's even shut up! It's gone down to 1% CPU! What's wrong with you, computer? Seriously? I have no idea. It's just like huge input delay on. Our output delay as well, I mean, you know. Ah, whatever. Okay, let me use it. Let's start at page 7. Let's see if that matches you. Oh, you can go above page 7. Go on then, Emmy. Devil is a part-timer, by the way. Let's see what I'm doing. Emmy, you sir. Very nice. I'm thinking around here. Just a bit of a sundae. Well, maybe a bit higher. I know Sheen's pretty good. We like Sheen. Oh yeah, that's true though, but like, another thing that's directly above Pyro, are you ready to just shove everything in here? Implies that Pyro should be lower, but honestly, they beat Zero anyway. As well, anyway. Yeah, that. Words. Things. Epic. Is this the... I do think maybe moving Sistine up to be fair there. Or is this you down? For Peanut and is it? Yeah, okay, you know what? You know what? We're gonna have Hikari, then Sistine, then Shia, and then Emmy. Okay. Move them all up a bunch. Then... I guess we just leave that as it is. Sure. Yeah? We leave that as it is? I'm thinking about moving Shunsuke up or something like that, but I don't know. I don't know, does he beat Leon? Nah, not really. Yeah, sure, we'll just leave it like that. Okay. My Sammy! You're good. You can go up here as well with the stuff, but I'm gonna move that shit because I just moved a bunch of stuff around. Probably also this page, to be honest. I'm thinking Glamine, Buffmine. She's my favourite from Angel Beats. Yeah, I think just above mine. Or even just above me. What about a Tetsuki? No, I prefer a Tetsuki. Oh, we'll put it just below a Tetsuki. Oh, not there. I just see this silly thing. No, here. Free trial of YouTube Music Premium. What? No, not there. Here. Thank you. Okay, another one. Very nice. Who's next? Scrolling, please. Mewtwo. That's a bit of a random one. And we've got Kyogre next. Alright. Let's go down a bit. Let's go down to like page 10. Which is a pretty cool Pokemon, but still just a Pokemon. Not even as good as Arceus, you know. Yeah, Mewtwo doesn't beat this stuff even. Yes, he does ask it. Not too far behind though, to be honest. I mean, it is Newton. I'm thinking above Jewel. Just below Buet. Yeah. Sure. Why not? Buet. Newton. And then we had Kyogre next. Let me copy paste the name because it's weird to spell that. There. Kyogre. And then we'll just put that a bit lower. I'm thinking below Meliodas. Yeah. Nah, a bit lower. Oh, look, there's Mew. Yeah. That is Mew. Maybe even a bit lower, honestly. Maybe a bit lower. Oh yeah, like long cracks, some sense then. I think it's Godzilla though. Below some sense, eh? Sure. Got a loop. Okay. Who's next? Yui! Yui's nice, we like Yui. So let's go up to page 5 again, where we were doing the good stuff last time. Yui doesn't beat this though. I'm thinking around here. Here looks good for Yui. Maybe below Ichigo? Oh, maybe a bit higher. Rupa? No, I don't know. Rupa's not bad. I'm thinking just above Rupa though. Between Rupa and Captain. Maybe something along those lines. Yeah, I don't know. Kind of a tough one. Kind of a tough one. You could put above Kennedy, to be honest. Between Sheena and Kennedy? Yeah. It's not bad. She's cute. She does help out. She's the helping Yui. But I'm just thinking about these down here as well, like, maybe she can move Kennedy down. No, I don't know. But she definitely beats Jiro, basically. Yui definitely beats Jiro. I guess this is just an old guy. He's a nice old guy, but like, Yui is good. This is Gazette, and Yakuya, Shino. I want to say Shino beats Yui though. I don't know, to be fair, actually. Maybe not. Okay. What I'm gonna do... We're gonna do Sheena, and then Yui. But... I'm gonna move Rupa down. To below each of us. Hold it. Okay. As was Nakano, the K-On one, not the QQ one. Yes. Nakano name be floating around. As is a K-On. Haven't seen K-On or QQ, so that's fun. She's cute then. And they'd be doing the cake. Let's start at page 15. Oh yeah, she beats this. Oh yeah, I didn't need to put that on her. I don't actually. Yeah. She's just cute. She beats this star. Hello, Meliodas. Love Meliodas. Hello, Eto, maybe. Wait, did I actually... Oh, but that's that part then. Okay. Hello, Eto. Yeah, sure, why not? Probably do for now. Eto... Okay. Who is next? I haven't scored up a bunch, I might as well just put it down there next time. Where should we go? Isn't that the fate one? Yeah, I don't know what you mean. Does look pretty cool though. I know that, good. That's the pick that they use in startups for quite a long time. It's alright. Kind of cool. But I don't particularly care. Okay. I think we're done. I've got a rather idea of where she could go. Because... No, a bit more than this. Isn't there someone else? Maybe not. Can you? Do they do the summer call or the fucking orbit? I thought there was another fake one there. Ah, Ishtar. That's what I was thinking of. Ah, yeah. I could put it directly below if you know. That's what I'm thinking. They can't go together, man and woman. I really want to move Shinobu down again. let's have a look at it. Donut. Should we be eating donuts here? Why does she have a leg? Of course. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, I feel like I should just move some over there. Yeah, just put it below, where she got. Sure. You know what, sure. Okay. Right, now let me get back to 20. Are we making progress? Yes. See Shizuku, that's our line. She's going down. Who is this? I recognize the name. Oh, right, yes. Her. Not seeing for much academia. Well, she's pretty good. Back all. Yeah, I can see. I know myself. Oh, the gifts look way better than the pictures. It's quite a nice art style, though, to be fair. Okay. So I'm thinking, like, let's start at 16 with this one. I want to put a bar of black diamond color to be on the winning list. Rob corner town? Yeah, you know what, let's do that. Like that. But also, I need to do this, because I have not seen Metal Rush Academia. Okay, next, Natalia. Natalia we already have on here, don't we? She's right near the top. So this is a dupe. Yeah, so we leave her there. Now we've got Sui, that's from Conception. Why did I just do that? Let's start at 13 because I just put 10 on this. Only one picture as well. Oh, where's the other ones actually? There we go. Collar and yeah, okay. Let's go off this, shall we? We've got collet there. Rooker there. So we're there. Okay, let's put up just below Rooker. Rooker looks better anyway. Three. I care about literally none of these girls. Okay. Like, the main character I'll take, and the girl that, that the main character came in with when he entered the world. But nothing, I mean, like, who cares? Lyr is cool, Yuzaha is cool, Lyris is cool. Who even is that? Don't care. Mahiru, sure, we'll take her. And then, with the main character, it's going to be, like, super low rank. There we go. Yeah, we'll take him as well. It's literally just those five. They're alright. All the rest of them just getting a collection thing. Okay. Right, where are we at to now? Satenshi. Yeah. From Black Bullet. Yes. Only one picture. Kind of sad. I remember you-ish. You're not going very high though. Below this lot, and this lot, and this lot. Sorry. I'm thinking around here then. Now we've got to beat this stuff though, we've got to beat this stuff. Okay, easy. Satenshi or Mew? Yeah, okay, I think we'll take Satenshi. There's a reason for her. Just I don't really care. Plus she's like barely in it. I think above Akira, maybe? Below Chia? Yeah, sure. Honestly, Vine Girl is better. Plus she has a funny sign on the day. You can see. More rolls. Spare rolls, please. Let's see. My girl's better. Okay, where are we up to now? Getting there? Yes. Choru is also Duke of Bert, I believe. Pretty certain of that. Yeah, so she just stays where she is. Fubuki, how dare Fubuki. Fubuki's trash. She should be way lower rank than like everyone else in One Punch Man. And hence, I'm going to put her really far down. Probably annoy someone. So, let's see. Yeah, below this stuff. Yeah. Okay, so you can go above this stuff. Go drive night, maybe? Must keep there. Fubuki isn't even cute. Fubuki can die. Receptionist, succubus. Maybe you guys. I should just put all this stuff there. No, I should put it. I think below drive night. Fubuki. There you go, Fubuki. But look at her rank! Look at this! Mad people! Top 200! Why? Why? Does anyone care to tell me why she would be so high ranked? She's not even a main character. She's like not even in the show. She just appears at one point and goes, "Oh, I'm Tetsumaki's sister and I've got a gang." And then she gets beat up and she goes home again. Like, why do we care? The pictures aren't even that great. There's not even any pictures from the anime. Like, where are the pictures from the anime? There aren't any. She doesn't have a single gif. Oh, look, there's one. Pictures from the anime. And doesn't she look fantastic with her, like, mink coat and green requirements? Oh yeah, Fubuki's great, guys. Now, 3 again is a dupe, aren't you? So you stay there. Yep, we got 3 all the way up the top there.
How much? Shame on soulmates.
Shame on soulmates when it'll happen, something. Right, so now I'm to 21 in efforts. I just want to check. Once you back a girl, you don't really care about once you back a girl, but yeah.
Okay.
Start at 10 and go down most likely. Yeah, we can go down to them. Not by too much actually though. Which is kind of similar to this stuff in my opinion. And a bit higher actually. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, she can keep going. I'm thinking about her again. Yeah, because she kind of beats this stuff. Let's have a look at her. And get their memory cells going, you know? No, you don't want to be good. Okay, you're just gonna. Okay, just take your time, Discord. Take your time. It's kind of. She's got that picture of her hitting back again. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, yeah, there you go. See, that gif alone just makes her. I don't know why she's not. But yeah, okay, sure. You know what, she can go about conception and stuff, but it's fine. Will that allow you some? Sure. Why is there a double there? What are you doing? I clicked the stupid thing. Oh, come on. Just put my thank you. Ascend it. It's being so slow again. It's reverted into slow. Yeah, my. Oh dear. I'm just checking phone again to see if it's being stupidly slow for some reason. It is using a lot more CPU now, but not like more than it was earlier. You see how the music keeps like pausing itself. Well, what is this all about? What is your problem right now, huh? You sorted now? Not really. Just stupidly slow doing everything. Oh, I think probably just need to restart at some point. That's a good point. I haven't restarted my computer in a couple of days. Oh my god, type my messages, please! We'll finish this soon enough. I mean, look, we won 3 pages, we're now down to 1. So, we're almost done. Okay, save for Shinazaki. Again, I left him out the name, but who is this? Oh! Yeah, okay. Ah, that's why we don't care. Look at that, actually. No, she's not. Okay, yeah. I do remember her as well, so. But she is not going higher. Oh, come on. Yeah, she can go below with this stuff. But I do actually, it's like, yeah, like. But honestly, like, that's just nice. Maybe I should move this stuff up. Yeah, she can go below me. Yeah, the Pokemon. I really don't know. I want to move this stuff up now. We're also new for now. Yeah, sure. Are these allowing anything below?
No, not really.
Maximum. What I'll do is I'll move those two up to there. And they can always be moved up more later. Actually, Chronotar, maybe stay? Yeah, go, Chronotar can stay. Okay, alright, what are we on now? Maybe we can move it. Who did you say looking at the name? I can't remember who it is. Oh, yeah, it's someone I don't know. Okay, so. Calm down, don't run far. Who are you? She's calling fiery gifts, doesn't she? Okay, that's an interesting one. Yeah, see the fiery gifts. See, I know mudae, she's high rank, so we know who she is, roughly. Ish. Yeah, see the fiery gifts. I said it was fiery gifts. She'll be looking kind of cool, but I don't particularly care. Let's start at 17, shall we, and go from there? I want to say she's a bit of a jumping tool. Have I just put a different thing about jumping? I mean, that works. I'm maybe going a bit higher. Get Mitsuko? Who's Mitsuko again? I forget. Oh yeah, her. Yeah, she had the funny gift though, didn't she? Yeah. Could just put it directly below the making the life one. Nah, I'll put it above. That'd be nice. There you go. Who's next? It's been going out for a while, I should probably redo the command for it. Right, Sarah Silvers. Yeah, I know you from, can't remember the name of it, but like, you're not exactly a major character, are you? Yeah, because she's records. That's just magic and stuff, she's definitely. Yeah, like, we don't really care, it's hugely. Yeah, sure, you can go, like, a bit. A bit, mm-hmm. Actually, yeah, you beat the conception, so I'll give you that. But, like, not by a huge amount. I'm not around here, but I like to leave. Below that. Below that, isn't it? Yeah, you know what, sure. I was going to put a lower than that. But actually, sure. Below us is this one. That'll do. Right, let me grab this one back. How close are we? We're getting there. We're getting there, guys. Wait, is this Homer again? Oh, different Homer. Okay. Who is it? I mean, yeah, Dr. Stone, great. Give me a picture. Nah? No? Pictures don't exist. Picture. Oh wait, I know, it's the one with the pink hair, isn't it? Oh. Okay, pictures of Homer don't exist currently, but it's okay, because it's the one with the pink hair and the candy floss. So you can search it here, that'll work. No? No, we can't search it. This got why he's so broken. You dropped the magnifying glass. Screw you. Your chrome's gone back down to 2% again. You can't even complain about that. Oh, now it's loaded. See, I said it was the pink hair. She's pretty good, honestly. She's pretty good. We like it. Let's go to 12. Yeah, she beats this. Sorry, I need this one. Yeah, she beats this stuff. Venesia, that's the movie. Yeah, she was Venesia. Okay, yeah, getting good stuff now. Give it to Tio. Siri? Below Siri? Siri's pretty nice, we like it. I mean, her main thing that she does is candy floss, honestly. She's just spying on people for ages and then she does candy floss. So sure. Siri. Oh, come on. Right, where are we now? Mandalay. I know you. That's the cat thing person from My Hero Academia. Oh. Where are we putting you? Actually, this is a pretty good spot. I feel like you beat Ruru, but not like Chris. So somewhere here, maybe below Yoshi out. Yeah, I'm thinking just below Yoshi yet, honestly. Right over there. Look, Discord's actually sending my messages. Epic. And it's finally fixed. Right, Reshiram.
Once again, good.
Reasonably cool Pokemon, but it's still a Pokemon, so.
YouTube Premium can help with that. You can study back to back to back without ads.
Yeah, I feel like above this. Oh, well, yeah, above
here. Download videos so you can keep learning.
Above new.
You don't have Wi-Fi or data.
Hello, Micah?
Maybe your screen.
Yeah, it doesn't need this stuff.
Upgrade to YouTube Premium.
Run
1 month free and watch uninterrupted.
Yeah, okay. My car. Reshiram. Okay, who's next? Nana. Oh, we don't really care about Nana. I'm sorry, man. I'm dying of thanks. You can beat this stuff, though, sure. Go on then. Oh, but honestly, nah, not this stuff. Yeah, I'm thinking of the bottom of the pool. Lost attention, sure. Yeah, sure. That'll do. Now where are we? Maybe you're the Freeforce person, right? Yeah, that's Freeforce. Along with the basket stuff, I've not seen Freeforce. Oh, no, I didn't put it. Wait, what do you mean limited to counters? Surely you should have just said one was in this. Huh? Or maybe you think this is the character name and you're checking that first? I don't know, the fact that this says too long worries me. I would have expected to say wrong sentence. It doesn't have the second thing that it needs in all three of its cases. Even in this case, it still has this, but whatever. So where are we putting B then? Pretty low down. Because I don't really care. Can you get some pictures of you, actually? I mean, we've got this, but you're not, like, showing me any pictures at all. Can we maybe get them loading? And then they can load, and then I'll look at them in a minute, maybe? Huh? Okay, the default looks kind of fast anyway, though, so... Yeah. Maybe we can get some pictures if we search it here. If Discord wants to not drop the thingy this time. It's gonna drop the thingy again, okay. Good. Good. No pictures then. Stupid thing. Yeah, I'm thinking below here. Honestly, yeah, below all that stuff as well. There's Arena here. Pretty sure that's Freeforce as well. Though I might just be wrong. I would not be surprised. Let's put a below PW. Last chance to send me a picture. Oh, we actually got a picture. We just... Okay, that's fantastic. Oh, I recognise that picture. Yeah, I'm not finding anything particularly convincing here, to be honest, so let's just shove it up. Just randomly... there's definitely going to be some sort of lewd context for this. Definitely. I don't know, I haven't seen food yet. Right, Chico, who is this? Oh, you! Yeah, okay. Your collection, right, okay. Let's go like 18. Collection. I also don't really care. So... Maybe? Yeah, okay. Okay, that was a quick one. Very nice. Who's next? Wrong lot. I'll probably put the command again in a sec. Seda. Yeah, okay, Seda. Funny meme. Funny meme. Wait, Seda's already on here? Oh no, that's Seda. Seda. Not Seda. Okay, we could put them. I could put Seda directly above Seda. That'd be funny. I kind of want to put her higher, actually. Yes, this is a good name. Not too much higher, though. Maybe. Oops, a server? Or a server? Will I mute? Sure. Funny! How close are we now? A couple left? San. San is that one that we got earlier from... That. Yeah, that's the one. I don't think we care about San. I mean, I haven't seen it. I haven't seen the stuff. Okay, pictures don't feel like existing currently. So let's just get you right there. Sun. Great. And then where are we putting you? Below that? Alright, sure. And that? Yeah, sure. Aww. Did I have Megan? Where are you? This dude? Can you hear me again? Hi, man. No, no, no. Oh! Another dangling one, boy. I feel like below you. Yeah, just below. Maybe. Sure. Right, and then we've got one left, right? Japan Chan. Of course, Japan Chan is the last one for them. Great. Yeah, a bit above. You've got to go below some sensei there, so you can't go too high. I don't want you this high anyway, so you'll be fine. I did not put a thing on Ibuki. Ibuki needs one of these. No. One of these. Come on. Thank you. Ibuki needs one of them. Now Japan Chan, where are we looking? Here. Yeah. Can I sell this to you? Sure. Okay, there you go. Fantastic. And that's all of them. That is all of them. For now, until I get more. Now it's been about an hour since my roll, so we're fine doing this. It's just what is at least making a little bit less. It's hopefully not all of them. And yeah, we'll get these rolls done. And then we'll take a short break. And then we'll probably hop on to mine to get the next one of them ready. Whoa, okay. Really? I did not realise. Okay, for sure. Melman? How could I miss Melman? Sure. Right. These. Probably not going to want to be good on Haven. Sure, I'll take a random Hollow Knight person. Oh, how many times? I guess I'll be fine. And then we go here. Hello? Where's Claude? Okay, thank you. Just currently trying to display messages, that's fantastic. Almost working. Ah. Come on. Round and two on Darwin's game. Shimano, trust amount. Not seeing it, yeah. Okay. Can I take that capital, please? Sure. Yeah, nice roll there. Oh, nice. Zero two. I mean, it's a bunch of free capital, you know. Almost 2,500 from there, another 400 from the actual react, which cost half price. So I spend 20% capital and I got 2,700. I put 20% capital react power and I got 2,700 capital. Which is pretty good. That's why we like keys. Okay, I guess it's just gonna not send those messages. Also, I don't know why that react is stuck on the screen. It does that sometimes. It'll go away when I change channels. Can I get a react on the sit enter? Lock? No? Malcolm. Sure, I just... No, oh, there we go. Nice. Thank you for that. Stupid thing. Oh, that's an orange one. Take it over here then. It'll let me. Alright, nice. 130 capital, sure. If I've got RT, I do. We get 5-hour RT cooldown on here, so we'll just have RT all the time. Which is fantastic. But I pretty much try and take everything above, like 100 capital, just because there's like none left. Obviously no more RT though, so I can't be taking any of those. Oh yeah, let's go have a look. Someone left this up, okay, thanks. Anything interesting here? What do you mean? You were here too. That has been here for ages. Are you like new or something? I didn't think you were new. Huh? Oh, dear. Can't search from, but I can search that, so let's just search for things because it'll be close enough. Oh, it's going to drop the thing anyway. Go on, do it. Ah, oh, it actually didn't. Yeah, okay. You know what? Fine then. You know what? Fine. Just for a minute. If I get a bunch of pings, then it's like your fault. So, when did we join? Okay, yeah, you actually only just joined. I didn't realise that. Oh no, I did realise that. Oh, okay. No, I saw this. I just forgot about it, I guess. Sure, why not? Yeah. Now turn it back off again. Or on again. Boop. Now I am safe and secure, guys, and I haven't leaked any of my personal details at all. Trust me. I don't care. Spam me. Do it, I dare you. Get booped. Perhaps a better way of turning it back on would be just refreshing Discord. That would work. Hmm? Big brain, have I? RT, have I? No. Okay. Fair enough. We got all the rolls in time. That's good. And something's going to happen. Alright, nice. Someone's joined and now they're gonna get me. Let's do it. Oh, Black Sun from Soulmates. Isn't he his lovely lunch? Doesn't he have an alias that I would recognise, but everyone sets it to it all the time, so I don't know. He looks recognisable. I've not seen it, so I don't know. But I've not seen Soulmates, but I feel like that guy's losing the hammer. He's not sending my messages again, so that's cool. Can we get a sending my messages? Okay. And on to here. Hello? Hi. Oh, fine. I'll just look at what thing we're doing. Once it spawns in my rolls. Play bot, thank you. What were you just trading? Oh, I see, you got aims. Oh, okay. Sure. Wait, is that the good one? No, okay. I actually think there is one from Eden Zero. Eden Zero looks like Fairy Tail. Just to me, anyway. You don't have a claim, I just watched you. Well, I didn't watch it happen, but you claimed Jontron. Well. What is it? Okay, great. Yeah, whatever. Fine, he's back on. He didn't notice my ping! No! I know this guy. Oh, there he is. Offline! And yet in VC. Unbelievable. Yeah, I know this guy. And then, you know, he joins this server. I've pinged him. I was like, hi. But it was ages ago because these guys have been whopping. I see. Not fair, is it? He didn't notice me. I'm gonna cry now. Well, he probably did and just didn't say anything about it. It's not really important. I think it's kind of cool, you know, when you find someone in one Discord and then they join another, and like, you know, it doesn't happen very often. It's going to happen with that guy because he goes to the same uni as me, so we're going to be in a few Discords together. That's just how it happens. But the point is, one of the Discords is related to the uni and one of them's not, so it's slightly more cool. The most cool that I had probably was people in this server here, because in this server I've had two people in this server that have been in another server. One of them was also in this server, but they're now inactive in both. And one of them was in this server. They're actually the owner of this server, but they literally have never typed a message in this server, and they left this server a couple of months ago now, so I'm sad. But they were in it for like a year or so. So yeah, that was cool, just to know that those people existed in those servers, but like, nothing particularly cool, so, you know. Oh yeah, we have animated slots, yeah, forgot. Okay. I can't remember what he's getting. What is he getting? Do I even know? Apparently he's having something to look, so that's cool. But later on, so yeah, I don't know what it is. I feel like I could probably find out if I was bothered using the search function. But especially considering how awful my Discord is at the moment. Probably just drop the magnifying glass. So yeah, that's not going to happen. It's not even sending my messages! Sign up for YouTube Discord, please. For 1 month free. It doesn't do the free then. You just like, okay, thank you. I just want to get all these roles done before we end. You know, end at the 2 hour mark, you know, that'd be great. That'd be cool, that'd be fun. But it won't be, because like, it's like taking forever. So okay, we're almost done. Are you rolling? Oh. I have to wait. Please, stop rolling when I want to roll. Give me priority. I have the power position, I'm gonna ban him! That's perfect. I'm so retarded. Just finish your damn rolls. There we go. Nice. I don't know, I'm just frustrated because my Discord takes so long to roll anyway at the moment. Okay, thank you. My rolls now, go away. Tank! I rolled a tank. Nothing good. You know what? I'm just going to mute this channel. They just talk about, like, Genshin. And, like, sometimes other things. But at the moment, it's basically just Genshin. Wait, how long can you mute it for? Can you mute it for, like, a month? I said the longest is 24 hours. I'll turn it back on sometimes. Because sometimes they talk about, like, Azur Lane. and then I'm slightly interested. But like, it literally hasn't been as early in that channel for months, so I really don't care right now. Just Genshin. And then before Genshin, it was... I can't even remember. Something else that I didn't care about. Sometimes Fate Go. And like... I don't know, whatever else. I mean, yeah, just random gacha stuff, but like, most of it I don't care about, so they can keep it. But unfortunately, I know about Azur Lane, I played that, so while I do hate myself, I will talk about it to them. Okay, last server, come on, last server. We're only just over the 2-hour mark, it's okay. Eh. What? Oh, there's no BKK. See, it's her name, Queen Elizabeth. I don't care about Queen Elizabeth, you can keep her. Plus, this server's like recently reset, so we're not claiming anything below like 200 death runes, I really care about. Pretty much the deal, anyway. Obviously, it depends what I roll, what I get, how I'm feeling, etc. How long I'm planning on being on, whether I have R2, do I think other people will trade it? There's like a million things that decide when you should claim stuff. I'm not giving a guide right now, this is not what we're here for. But I'm not claiming Queen Elizabeth, that's the point. Even if I did play Zerlo. And I have her as well. Honestly, man, I have her a bunch, because she's only an epic. But you know what? Yeah, no. Shut up. Thank you. Was it about to end? And that's the start of a new song anyway. If it ever gives me this last roll, that is. Hey! Okay. Well, that's all the rolls. Sorted out the song list. We could do a quick meme review or something. Before we end off, if I can find any memes. Take a look at this. Tell me I'm right. Yeah. There's a lot of people in that VC. Nice. No memes here! Okay, we'll find a meme, we'll find a meme. Finding a meme is easy if I actually want to look for one here. Because there's just tons of memes here. There's the dank meme. Because this just reposts like the entire subreddit. Now I'll find one meme. We get one meme. One meme to review. Is it going to be a good meme? If it's not a good meme, I'll cry. Just this top one. This top one here. Once it's loaded. Here we go. We haven't eaten all day. The dead squad commands. Yeah. Yeah. Very nice. Okay. Well then. We're done. We sorted the soul list. Fantastic. We also did a bunch of rolls. And it also took way longer than it should have done because this board doesn't seem to like existing currently. I don't know what's wrong with it. Anyway, yeah. Give me like a little bit of time. And I'll hop on Minecraft and we'll just start up the stream again, probably. As for YouTube, well, you know, there's gonna be like a day gap between these two or something, because I do one every day. But, oh well, live with it. Alright, bye!